Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Claire and Rags, and today I'm going to be talking to you about how you can eliminate odours around your cat's litter box. Now, cats are famously extremely clean creatures. As you can see, they spend quite a lot of their time cleaning themselves, but when it comes to their litter box, there is sometimes a bit of a problem with odour. So Rags and I have a few ideas for you to eliminate odour around their litter box. First of all, cleanliness. Now, be like your cat and clean their litter box on a regular basis. If you leave it a bit too long to clean, the smell is going to build up and it is not going to be very pleasant. First of all, this means that the litter box is quite smelly, but it also means your cat might not use it. If the litter box is too smelly or too dirty, they're not going to use it, which means they're going to use somewhere else. Getting a litter that helps absorb odour and smells is also a great idea. Now, thankfully in this world we have an absolute embarrassment of a choice when it comes to cat litter. Now, your cat probably prefers a certain kind, but there are a few that actively help with keeping the litter box fresh and odour free. Clumping cat litter is great because once your cat uses the toilet, you can just go ahead and scoop whatever it is that they've left behind. Clumping litter will attach itself to whatever's been left behind so that you can remove it easily and quickly. Now, there's some natural clumping litter that you can find, so it's usually made of wood or wheat. Not only do these litters have a more natural smell, but they're quite good at clumping as well. Now, there are some litters you can get that are specifically odour control, and these tend to be in little crystals. These are made of silica gel and effectively absorb odour and pee. These are quite effective and can last for days or even weeks before being replaced. As effective as these are, there is worth noting that these are entirely made of chemical compounds, so if that's not something you're particularly comfortable with, then they're not for you. Third of all, location can be very important when it comes to dealing with odour around the litter box. Now, I imagine you'd be quite tempted to leave the litter box in a cupboard or room that you don't go to too often, and you close the door and just kind of forget it's there. But what you will find is when you do go in there, the smell will hit you like a wall. Basically, the key to it is have ventilation and have the box somewhere where there's a bit more space so that odour doesn't sort of condense itself. Basically, just make sure your cat's litter box is somewhere that has a little bit of privacy for them, but also is well ventilated and has a lot of space around it so the odours don't build up. And finally, there are actually some products you can use that are specifically designed to combat odour with your cat's litter box. This is the stink-free Every Cat Litter Spray, and it is absolutely fantastic at combating odours in your cat's litter box. It is an all-natural litter control product, and it is safe to use around animals, children and human beings. Not only that, but it is environmentally friendly too, so that's a big tick in my box. You can use this when you're cleaning your litter box, but you can also use it on things like bedding and upholstery and the carpets. It's a great way to keep your cat's area and their litter boxes smelling fresh. It's a fantastic product, it's dead easy to use and I absolutely love it, as does Rexy, don't you? Yes. If you want to get your hands on a bottle of this, just click on the link in the description box of this video and follow the link. And yeah, I highly recommend this. Go give it a go. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope that you did enjoy this video. If you've got any extra tips on the smell around your cat's litter box, do please feel free to leave them in the comment section below. And if you did like the video, please give us a big thumbs up. It helps us out immensely. Now, don't forget to hit that middle button there to subscribe to the channel and check out our last week's vlog and give that a like too. Thanks again, guys, and Rexy and I will see you next week. Bye.